Anyhow, let's get to the elimination.
Do we get donuts again?
Actually, for this elimination, you're safe. You get a piece of poop.
Oh, it stinks.
Yeah, are you serious? What kind of madman gives poo as a prize?
So let's get started then. Cupcake, you got the least amount of votes, only 5 votes against you. So you're safe. Here's your poop. Next person safe is Lego. Only 6 votes, you are also safe. Bouncy Ball, you also get to stay because you only got 14 votes. Notebook and Donut, one of you will be eliminated. Let's reveal the votes. Notebook, with 17 votes, you are safe. And Donut, with 39 votes, you are eliminated.
Why do people vote for me? I've done nothing wrong. It's because I'm fat, isn't it?
No, Donut. We don't think you're fat. The viewers don't know what they said.
You are fat. You're a fat, big, chubby idiot.
Gun, what are you even doing here? You weren't even up for elimination. You're on the other team. Anyways, Donut, sorry, but you're eliminated.
No! Donut didn't deserve to go! He was our friend! He was so nice to me!
Anyhow, the next challenge is a game of tag.
Tag? Carol, that's
so listen carefully, because I'm only explaining.